I am home. I give you comfort. I shelter your family. See me for who I am. Home, sweet home. I am your refuge. I am the floor that supports you. The foundation that keeps you steady. The walls that give you shelter. The roof that protects you.
Some call me nature. Others call me Mother Nature. I've been here for over 4.5 billion years. 22,500 times longer than you. I don't really need people, but people need me. Yes, your future depends on me. When I thrive, you thrive. When I falter, you falter. Or worse.
I am the ocean. I'm water. I'm most of this planet. I shaped it. Every stream, every cloud, and every raindrop, it all comes back. Every living thing here needs me. I'm the source. I'm what they crawled out of. Humans, they're no different. I don't owe them a thing. I give, they take. But I can always take back. That's just the way it's always been.
You see, I am more delicate than you think. It took millions of years to get it just right. My perfect mix of gases, temperature, and weather that you enjoy. But now your cars, your factories, and dust, they have pushed me past the limit. And you wonder why my typhoons and tornadoes are more intense, more frequent. I have become unpredictable. Less rain here, a lot more rain there. Hotter summers, colder winters. I cannot even control myself anymore.
Yes, I'm beautiful. I've heard it before, and it never grows old. I'm worshipped for my looks, my scent, my looks. But here's the thing, life starts with me. You see, I feed people. Every fruit comes from me. Every potato, me. Every kernel of corn, me. Every grain of rice, me. Me, me, me. I know, but it's true. And sometimes I feed their souls. I am their words when they have none. I say I love you without a sound. I'm sorry without a voice.